Hello everyone, we're here at Laguna Seca today, and we are ready to take the Hayden Motorsports Toro Rosso Speed Hunters RUF 12R out to the track. Did a little preliminary testing just to make sure that system peripherals were all good. So this is going to be the first time getting it out on the track to get some test laps on, get the tires warmed off. Right now I got iSpeed on the secondary computer recording laps and analysis. We're also going to turn the telemetry on once we get a few laps on the tires. So this is going to be, you know, just pretty raw, so I'll probably be pretty quiet because I'll be concentrating on what's going on. But yeah, here we go. Let's get in the pit. Alright, let's take a quick look at the mirrors, make sure they're all good. Yeah, looks good. Instruments looking good. Let's see. Alright, crew says we're good. Here we go. Tires are still cold. Nose okay. That doesn't look too bad. what happens when you're not in a car for a year. Or half a year.
Thank you.
tires giving out. Goodness. Got greedy.
What's going on here, bud?
Yeah, I'm alright.
What are we doing, Chad? We come back in? 10-4.
Yeah, we're gonna go ahead and park it.
Hang on to it.
All right, that was How's the test for now? Well, I guess I'll let the boys repair it, because I done jacked it up. Alright, see ya.